In Gyaku-juji-jime, cross your wrists and grab both sides of your opponent's collar using a reverse grip with the thumbs outside and the fingers inside the collar. Choke him by applying pressure to the side of his neck. Let's watch the action again. Grab the collar so that your palms are facing upwards and choke him right away. Here's how to apply a Gyaku-juji-jime when you're on your back. Use your legs to control your opponent's lower body, the hips and legs, to prevent him from pulling you up.
Gyaku-juji-jime.